accepts it.
It's always interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along.
And an equal opportunity to stab an enemy in the back.
Time to go for a ride. The Exploder!
Oh! Right to the back.
DDT.
He gets tagged in. Headbutt in the back of the neck. Oh!
Right to the back.
That hit connects from Big Boss Man. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Man, check out this power.
He went right into that turnbuckle. The Undertaker gets the tag. Switches it back around. He's a projectile now.
Oh, man, check out this power.
DDT!
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
forced into the corner. Striking down with the axe handle. Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now. What's the Undertaker got in mind here?
Hey, Byron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Boom! And he was ready for Undertaker.
Check out this power.
Raw power in play.
There's the tag.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He's tagging out.
Knee lift.
He got whipped into that corner.
Tag made. What's in store here?
Drop toe hold. Boom. Beautiful teamwork.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Gets control. Series of reversals.
Oh. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Scoop slam.
Undertaker is ready to collect another soul, gentlemen.
What power!
The count for his partner.
Oh. Oh. He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he only stays down for a one count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Boss Man lands hard ringside.
Delivers an axe handle. Hard impact on the back.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Gets the tag. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first. Big splash.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
There's the tag.
These two are redefining teamwork. Gut buster.
Oh, my.
Here he goes for the win. He breaks the ropes count before two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Great thinking to stop Owens. Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus. Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power.
I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Yeah. Boom!
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Undertaker counters.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, red in there.
Where's the tag? Opponent off the ropes.
Huge elevation on the backdrop.
Wrist lock applied.
I think it's clear that Big E is feeling the physicality of this match.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
This is when Big E really needs to hear that New Day Rock chant and get those massive hip flexors moving.
Okay, Byron, leave the table. Go start your chant.
I will.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Ciampa gets countered there.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Clean tag for his partner.
Bicycle knee to the face.
Big boot.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
And Bossman evades that. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Bang! Vicious boot.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope. Very effective.
Well, haven't seen this in a long time. The old air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
For the victory here. Get it in the top rope.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. From the top. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
waiting for him to make his move.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Spiked. Sit out, pile driver.
Gets the tag.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp.
The tag.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes the big ending.
Can Ciampa recover?
Cover! Maybe not.
The breakup.
The ref in front of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
A little rope assistance, punishing their opponent.
Kick to the gut,
boom, brutal form. Reaches his partner for the tag.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now. Big clothesline.
Military press.
Ooh.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Gosh. Here's a tag. Opponent off the rope.
Crushing impact.
And the Undertaker just got rocked there.
It's a test.
That holds back. Bossman's it.
Bossman slam.
Bossman can taste a win now.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Hooked up.
Wow, look at the power side slam.
And a clothesline. Two-handed choke slam. Planted with a choke slam.
Into the corner.
This can't be good.
Max handle finds its target.
Butterfly double underhook up and
fairy tale ending.
Big E's completely out of it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Incoming!
This is it.
set him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
First a knife edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee. Shin breaker.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see attacks sometime soon. Champa might just have it.
Oh, man. Champa has fight in mind. The high risk doesn't pay off. In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
A showcase of aggression by Champa.
Champa will stop at nothing to get ahead.
The Undertaker makes the tag.
Able to get there in time.
Caught the leg.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Kevin Owens has him set up. Fall away. Package power bomb.
Piercing strike.
From the Undertaker.
Oh, ouch.
Ooh. Ooh.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Somehow he saw Taker coming. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Gosh.
Taker is ready to collect another soul, gentlemen.
What power!
Rest in peace. Owens is in some serious trouble.
He connected right on the jaw.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Him up.
Here we go. Good night.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Makes the cover.
Dude. Oh my gosh. I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Here's the cover for the win.
Going for something else, it seems.
The eye.
pulled right back in. Side slam.
Ooh.
Does he get him here?
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Comes in off the tag. Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Not after a shot.
Boom, it's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two.
He stopped the count for his partner.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Taker has him up. Here we go. I think that finally closes the book.
Big knee buys him some time.
Stun. KO Candice now.
And they're still in this.
There's some power behind that punch.
These guys in check.
And out of the ring he goes.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
The hook. Tagging his partner in now, and he gets the tag.
Boom, bicycle knee strike.
On the jump.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen. The powerbomb.
Project Ciampa.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
And it takes them down. And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is. Great escape by Owens. Here we go.
Bang! What a move.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
There's a tag.
Oh, with the spine buster.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
That holds back Dustman's attack.
Crushing knee strike.
And Champ has been at the brink a few times, but still fights on.
Yeah, Boss Man being tested deep into this match.
Boom! Hammer and sickle!
Ooh, man, what a hit!
Big E tagged in.
Into the turnbuckle.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Oh!
There's the tag.
These two are redefining teamwork.
Gutbuster.
Goodness.
Just a barrage of stuffs.
Yes, tag.
Kick right on the ear.
Pull right back in. Side slam.
Ooh. Here he goes for the win.
Going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Impressive counter by KO.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man!
Sit-out package powerbomb.
Yeah. There's a tag.
What are we going to see here?
Double team effort.
Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
He made it. Tag made.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here?
Hey, Byron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Boom!
Into the cover!
He keeps his team in the match.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Boom.
And he's able to reverse.
Placed into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Punch connects. He's got the Undertaker dead to rights, and it looks like the gunslinger's out of amp.
Undertaker retaliates.
Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack. Comeback suicida!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Undertaker is ready to collect another soul, gentlemen.
Stuck in a dead man's grasp.
What devastation from the Undertaker.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Another big move.
Oh, driver.
Spiked him. Taker's about to end another fight.
Crashes to the outside.
Ah, look at this. Airball match slam.
K.O.D.
He's been placed in the corner now.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Two.
And he makes a save for his team.
Scoop slam. Leg drop across the throat.
That break is all vicious. Undertaker gets reversed.
There's the heel kick.
Look at this. Incredible.
The tablet German suplex.
There's two.
The Undertaker, and Tommaso Ciampa.
They just won a very important match.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.